To explore the far-flung realms of this dewdrop, we're gonna need a ship. One with twin engines, science, and imagination. That's a single-celled paramecia, one of a multitude of skilled hunter warriors that roam the dewdrop. But they too are hunted. A dileptus, the paramecium's mortal enemy. Paramecium might get lucky and score a direct hit. Even if it doesn't, the recoil from the barrage will put some distance between the paramecium and its attacker. What can I say? That's life in the dewdrop.